We do at Moore Park. We have a golf hole, at, you know, in our backyard that you can play for three or four different positions. I wish I had time to do it.
Yeah.
Have you ever been denied entrance to any country, or has any one of your staff ever been denied entrance to the country when you've over all these years that you've been going traveling?
Mm-hmm. Anybody say no? Any country refuse a visa or a passport or to you?
No.
Even Russia was no problem, huh?
No.
You know what I mean?
You can't go over there unless you got it all set up here.
I know that. But what's interesting, I wonder if you'd be allowed back in Russia now.
Oh, sure.
After the China visit?
What are you, with the State Department or something?
I mean, here they are lined up along this border.
All you got to do is take an apple with you or something. They'll let you in.
Yes.
You know.
Yes, I just wanted to ask you, Bob. You've known and been friends with a lot of renowned world-famous figures, and I just wondered if there was anybody in particular that you feel has made a great influence on your own particular life.
What do you mean?
World-famous people. Who impressed you most? Wasn't Ike your favorite?
Oh, well, Ike, of course, but he was ours. I think Churchill and, the Queen.
You ever played a Churchill?
Elizabeth.
Did you ever work in...
No, I got a long story about Churchill, and I don't want to... Sometime I'll do it for you, because I was in his office, and he didn't even know it. And he talked to me. He recognized me because he liked my pictures, but I was during 1943. I was in his office with all the senators, and he thought I was a senator. That's a true story.
Yeah.
I was invited there by Senator Happy Chandler, and he forgot to tell our ambassador that I was coming, and I was right in line at 10 Downing Street, shaking his hand, and he took the take at me and said, "How are you?" And he walked about 10 and looked back at me and said, "Who the hell is that?" And I was in his office.
We'll be back with Bob Hope in just a moment.
Look, my Melissa's walking. Now she needs a diaper that will help keep her dry and everything else dry, too. So naturally, she wears Johnson's disposable diapers. The diaper with pulling action. Johnson's has two layers of padding. Special pulling action absorbs irritating wetness into the bottom layer, away from baby's tender skin. Let the diaper with pulling action help keep your baby nice and dry. Only from Johnson & Johnson.
The reason for the lines outside the theater? The line inside the theater. There's Cassie. And Richie.
Give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball, yeah.
And Val.
Orchestra and balcony. What they want is what you see.
And Mike.
That I can do.
They're all part of a chorus line.
What?
Best thing that ever happened to Broadway.
At the Blackstone Theatre. For telecharge, call 977-1700.
Nelson Brothers Warehouse and Showrooms makes it happen. Use your credit power and get the bedroom full of furniture you've always wanted. See Nelson Brothers' breathtaking world of rooms. Stop dreaming. Start living. Use your credit power. Nelson Brothers makes it happen.
Nelson Brothers wouldn't think of charging you for delivery.
Open Monday and Thursday till 9, Sundays 10 to 5 at all Nelson Brothers furniture centers and the warehouse showroom.
Nelson Brothers loves me and they love you too.
Here in Willowbrook, Mrs. Kenneth Pogwitz proved a lower take total at Eagle. Mrs. Pogwitz, you compared Eagle.
Yes, I shopped at Eagle and then selected another supermarket of my choice and purchased comparable items.
I see your order cost $46.70 at Eagle and $58.34 at that other supermarket.
Yes, I saved $11.64.
That's documented savings of approximately 25% at Eagle, proving once again you get more food for less money at Eagle, the food experts.
Bob Hope's been guesting with us for this hour, and as always, it's a breezy one, and I want to take just a moment to those of you who live here in Chicago, know him so well. Thousands of you around the country who used to live here will get a kick out of seeing him again. Those of you from the Cincinnati area know him as a very talented young man, and I know him as the most listened to radio personality in the world, period. And he happens to work in our own building here, and I want him to come out and say hello to Bob Hope. Would you welcome Wally Phillips right here?
Listen to that. Hey, Wally. How about that? Good to see you.
Thank you.
Here's the face behind one of the most listened to voices in the history of radio. This is a fascination for a lot of folks who hear Wally every day and don't have that much of an opportunity to see.
Phil,
nice looking kid, isn't he? Huh? Wally, what?
What is it? Well, I want to see somebody young for a change. I brought a copy of my book for you and Bob. Who gets the bill for the books?
We'll send that to accounting, all right? You've also got a, what is the challenge on this? I'm going to solve this thing. Is there any money in it?
Okay, we have a mystery of the little black box. I wrote down a name of a person, defied anybody to tell me with their impressions, ESP or whatever, who it is. If you can do it, you win $5,000, the first person. For your viewers, anywhere who can do it, they'll find out information in the book, $10,000.
Now, is this a name in your black box?
A name of a living person, a person Bob knows well, a person you
know,
but not
well. All I have to do is name this person?
Name the person.
And I get 10 grand.
The first, not you, one of your viewers.
Oh, I see. Just
you get a hello.
This is a living, famous person.
A living American person.
And you're actually that confident that nobody's going to guess this person?
When do you reveal the information?
As soon as somebody gets it.
Oh, until,
right. It just is Sammy there,
David?
Lying, waiting for somebody.
Sammy David.
Same to you. Oh, you mean, no, that's not the name of the box.
Right.
Sorry.
Dinah
but
Shore.
I feel guilty about one thing, Phil. In this book, we present the most erotic photographs ever published, and neither of you guys are in it. I'm sorry.
That is disappointing. That is disappointing.
I have got you in here. There's a chapter
Didn't
on you.
Didn't I do a preface for this?
You
thing?
Did, right there.
Yeah.
Am I in it? I'm in it, I think.
Sure you're in it.
Oh, well, I want several
You're in it
copies.
Deeper than you know.
All right.
There's a chapter called Unisexers I Have Known, and you and Bob.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Listen,
I love that.
I've promised to buy your book if you'll promise to watch Bob's special on NBC, 3 hours, your visit to China, Baryshnikov, the whole gang, cultural, funny, Big Bird. Who isn't on this thing? Good luck with the special. And Wally, good luck with the book.
Thank you, Phil.
Thanks for all the mentions in the morning, kid. You make me look like a big act. Wally Phillips, Bob Hope, thank you. Two of the big ones. Have a nice day, everybody.
Services provided and promotional fees paid by the following. A whole new breed of Mustang 479. Dramatic sports car styling with precise handling and the spirit to take you where you want to go. Test drive the new breed Mustang now.
True Value Hardware Stores, where quality, selection, and service are why they're number one. True Value is more than just a name. It's their way of doing business.
Sweet, juicy Thompson seedless grapes are a low, low 38 cents a pound. Grab a bunch of grapes from Dominick's.
Hi, we're here outside a Gloria Marshall figure salon. Hi, I'm Alan Ludden. What's your name?
I'm Madeline Bjornson.
Madeline, do you mind if I ask you why you go to Gloria Marshall?
Well, I had gained weight, my clothes no longer fit, and I absolutely refused to buy a larger size.
So you went to Gloria Marshall.
That's right. I knew I couldn't lose the weight on my own, so I came here.
And now you wear the dress size you want to wear, right?
Exactly. Not too bad for a 51-year-old grandmother.
Not too bad for anybody.
And you know, my husband says I look better today than I did when we were married 31 years ago.
So Gloria Marshall really helped.
Absolutely. And I feel great, too.
Great. Thank you, Madeline. How about you? Are you one of those people who would like to lose weight but think it's too difficult? Well, why don't you join the thousands of women who are losing weight right now at the Gloria Marshall figure salons? You know you have a friend who really cares at Gloria Marshall's, and the results begin the moment you do. So why don't you call? Call Gloria right now.
Welcome to the Palace. I'm Jack Jones, and as you can see, we are setting the stage for our fabulous new variety show, The Palace. I'll be your host, and my guest stars will include Peggy Lee, Pearl Bailey, Michelle Legrand, Ben Vereen, and lots more. We have a huge Philharmonic Orchestra to play for us, and we'll feature special surprise guests. So join us here at the Palace on WGN-TV Chicago every week.
We're for you.
It's an all-star evening of entertainment tonight on Channel 9. At 8 o'clock, spies battle for atomic secrets as Lloyd Nolan closes in on the house on 92nd Street. Followed by up-to-the-minute news, weather, and sports with John Drury and News 9 at 10. Then at 10:30, WGN Television presents Mystery and Murder as a detective and art dealer are drawn into the dark corner. You can see it all tonight here on Channel 9. WGN Chicago.
From Chicago, Bozo Circus is on the air.